The results of our DART planetary defense test, astronauts return safely from the space station, and more new imagery from the Webb Space Telescope. A few of the stories to tell you about this week at NASA. Data from the intentional impact of our DART spacecraft with asteroid Dimorphos confirmed that
DART successfully changed the targeted asteroid's trajectory.
In fact, this first-ever planetary defense test altered Dimorphos' orbit around a larger asteroid by 32 minutes, which far exceeded expectations. Learn more at nasa.gov/DART. NASA's SpaceX Crew 4 mission safely returned from the International Space Station after nearly 6 months of conducting research and technology demonstrations to prepare for human exploration beyond low Earth orbit and to benefit life on Earth. A new Webb Space Telescope image shows a series of dust rings from a pair of stars. The stars' orbits bring them together about once every 8 years. So, like the rings of a tree trunk, the dust loops mark the passage of time. The next launch attempt of our Artemis 1 moon mission is now targeted for November 14th. The uncrewed flight test of our Space Launch System rocket and Orion spacecraft will thoroughly test all systems before making Artemis flights with astronauts. That's what's up this week at NASA. For more on these and other stories, follow us on the web at nasa.gov/twan.